When two road users intend to travel across the same area of roadway, one or the other has to go first. And the more quickly and reliably they can decide who goes first, the more smoothly traffic will flow. So is that what right-of-way is? The right of one road user to go ahead of another road user? Not exactly. The traffic laws of Virginia say who must yield the right-of-way, but they don't give anyone the right-of-way. That brings us to the ruling principle of right-of-way. Right-of-way is always given, not taken. Right-of-way is what we yield to another road user so that they can proceed first in order to help traffic flow more safely and efficiently. No one has it until yielded it. This image, for example, shows how in one case, the blue car needs to slow and yield the right-of-way to the red car, because the blue car is further from the point where the two roads merge. But in the other case, the red car is further from the road merging, so the red car needs to slow and yield the right-of-way. Now let's look at some other right-of-way situations.